When I first moved to the city, I got a job with Amelia's daddy, listening to PBS in the Hilux, having travellers when we drove off site. I didn't know my arse from my elbow. I was a flake and a space cadet. I've been adopted by all of the old mates. They could tell I hadn't found a father yet. And it made me happy, waking up before the dawn. And it made me happy, I had something to wake up for.
Thank you. for this to stop somehow. Won't you stretch out your mind, step outside, learn to steal your drifting eye, start casting nets into the sky.
Guide me through these lands.
up your Mikey. Buy your veggies locally, except for when you don't. Don't call your folks enough, talk about yourself too much. Fall asleep with clothes and the light on.
Enough to say, yeah.